Here at the start of Moffat Road, we're going to take my 2012 Grand Cherokee up there. It's on some Falcon Wild Peak tires. See how it does. Yeah, so we've already come up a ways. This section of the railroad track was known as Giant's Ladder. So last time I came up here on a motorcycle, it took me such a long time at the top to do my hiking and everything. I was coming down this in the dark. It was quite the experience. Off about our 2 o'clock there, you can see the town of Tolland where that old schoolhouse was. So as I might have said before, 100 years ago, this used to be a railroad. It was the highest railroad in North America. That's how you went over the Continental Divide to get from Denver over to Winter Park. And then in 1927, they built the Moffat Tunnel, and then basically this railroad was done. That's looking off down to the town of Tolland. Okay, we're coming upon kind of an interesting area. Kind of. So the original railroad used to kind of go off to our right here, and it made a big wide turn, and there was a tunnel. I think it was called Tunnel 31, but that tunnel's collapsed now.
It collapsed?
Yeah, and that's all private property back there. So this is an area here where the road kind of deviates from what used to be the original railroad. I think this is Jenny Creek Road down there. Just don't really know how this stock Grand Cherokee would do there. So that road there goes over to Yankee Doodle Lake. It's like a back way over there. What's this little thing over here? Let's go see what this is. Because why not? I think we're getting near Yankee Doodle Lake. This is Jenny Creek Road. I'm just gonna drive up where these little campsites are. We have arrived up by Yankee Doodle Lake. So we go up this road, and over in the corner of that ridge there, that's where the Needle Eye Tunnel is. We're gonna go check out this old abandoned tunnel. They just found that the rock was too unstable. They thought it might collapse. And two other tunnels up here collapsed, so probably a good choice. It doesn't go back very far. There it is, old abandoned tunnel. All the material they took out of here, it's in the lake. Now we're gonna head back to the car, drive up a little further. A little water to go through. This is kind of a narrow area through here.
Oh, very narrow.
This is very rocky. All right, we're entering the danger zone. Don't enter the tunnel. But you can keep going this way. Just keep in mind that there's probably not the most places to turn around. Last time I drove a four-wheeled vehicle over this was probably 20 years ago. It's when we first moved to Colorado, and we had this old black S10 Blazer, and we had just adopted a Siberian Husky named Kino. So we thought it'd be really fun to take her up this road and take her hiking. What we're gonna do, just find a little spot to park, and then we're gonna hike it. And we're gonna try to find the old Devil's Slide railroad trestles. If you look up in front, see a big rock.
Yeah.
I can't make it over that. Looking out here at the end of the Moffat Road. We're up here near the Needle Eye Tunnel, up near Rollins Pass. I think maybe we'll go take a look inside the tunnel if Emma wants to. All here we are looking at the tunnel. And we're gonna take this path, hiking up and over. Barricaded on both sides. A lot of trail going around. Look at these little forts up on the top. Yankee Doodle Lake in the background. Boulder, Longmont. Yankee Doodle Lake in the background. There she is, always seeking adventure. South Arapahoe Peak ahead. I think we're almost to the Trestles. Look at what we found. The Devil's Slide Trestles. Oh, look at that view. We found the Trestles out. We waited our whole life for this. We're on our way back to the Jeep. We made it to the Trestles, but we didn't do much there because it was very windy and it was cold and there was even some snow on the ground. Well, we made it down from our little hike. It was a pretty good hike, but it was really cold and windy. Just want to watch out a little for your ground clearance, because it is bumpy and rocky. Sun's setting, you can see it looks pretty dark now, but we're getting close to the bottom. It's been a good drive. Jeep's working out good for a stock Jeep. So I hope you enjoyed the video.
Thanks for watching.
See you next time.
Bye.